Hello Rainbow Friends, it's me, Rainbow Gaming.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood?
Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So in today's video topic is I'm going to answering your question part 2, yay! So guys, I decided to make part 2 because I seen in my last mini Q&A video there's someone comment again, and I already made the video of the Q&A part 1, so I decided to make the part 2, so here it is! By the way, my lazy sister part 2 coming soon, okay? Okay guys, so now let's just get started to the answering your question part 2. Okay guys, before I start this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button, like this video, and share this video to your family and friends. Okay guys, so let's get started. By the way, this Q&A part 2 only have one question, and I'm gonna answer your question here at the farm, because look at the farm view is really amazing, so that's why I decided to be here even though there's a lot of animals. And I'm still wearing the new clothes. Yep, I'm still wearing the new clothes from the new update. The review will coming soon. I know it's gonna be late because the duration is long and I'm kinda lazy to edit. So I'll try to edit later, okay? So yeah, let's just get started to the Q&A. Okay guys, so the question is from Living Sakura. So her question is, the first one is, how old are you? About my age is still private, like I said in the answering your question part 1, it's still a private. I'll answer it if I already hit 1k subscriber, okay? So stay tuned. Next, from which country you are? I am from Indonesia. Next guys, are you a Muslim? The answer is, nope guys, I'm not a Muslim. Okay guys, next, do you have brother or sister? I have one little brother. Next, do you love making Sakura School Simulator stories? Yep, it's fun. Next question from Livy the Sakura is, are you having fun while editing your amazing videos? Yeah, I enjoy editing my video. Hehe. Okay guys, next question is, are you Blackpink or BTS fan? Nope, I'm a non-K-popers. Okay guys, next question is, what is your hobby? My hobby is drawing. Next guys, when is your birthday? About my birthday is still a private, so I'll answer it to in 1K, okay? Next question, what is your favorite color, game, and song? My favorite color is pink and rainbow. And my favorite game is, of course, Sakura School Simulator. And my favorite song, I don't know what's my favorite song now, because my favorite song is a lot. Hey. Okay guys, so the last question from Livy the Sakura is, are you a rich city girl? Oh wait, it's not her last question yet. Hey, sorry. Nope, I am not a rich city girl, I'm just a normal people. Okay guys, so here it is, Livy the Sakura last question. What's your real name? My real name is Felicia. You can call me Felis or Felicia, it's up to you guys. Okay guys, so that's all, and I'm answering your question. So the question is only one, like I told you in the percent of this video. So the question is only one. So thanks Livy the Sakura for the question, and yeah, I guess that's all. Hope you liked the video. Thanks guys, bye bye, have a rainbow day.